am very humbled to receive this type of award. I honestly had no idea, but I was very excited.
Josey has a lot of amazing qualities. I often tell her she's by far more brilliant than I am. And a truly brilliant person comes to a solution before the rest of the people in the room, but she's also kind. And a kind person waits for everyone else to get to that point and helps them through that process.
She is caring, she is kind, she's hardworking, and she's incredibly intelligent.
Josey is an amazing young woman that literally in the community comes alongside of other young leaders. She truly strives to be better than she was before, and she wants everyone else to be the same.
She would just hone in on what she wanted to do in life, and I think she's done that. I think this is just evidence of a step in where she's going.
I mean, Josie's really heavily engaged with the Young Professionals Alliance. She has really taken it upon herself to try to mentor some of the newer members of the Young Professionals Alliance.
Her professionalism and her maturity is way beyond her years.
The fact that our community realizes the value of Josey to our community, someone who is young and energetic and has a great passion for our community, I think goes a long ways to show how amazing she is, but also how much she's appreciated.
I guess I can't put into words, as a father, how proud I am of her and who she is as a person.
What drives me professionally is I've always operated off of the belief that living a life that is of use to other people is very beneficial, both in the present and in the future. And that's what I try and do every single day.